This video is basically about Vodafone India Limited. In this video, we are going to see what is the current update regarding Vodafone India Limited and this AGR issue, and also what is the future talk we can see in Vodafone India. So guys, if you are new to this channel, then make sure you hit the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and whatnot, guys. So moving on, this latest news what you can see. Now see this price. The price is now trading at the range of 5.18 within 8 paise down, which means this share is now within the range of 5 rupees. As you know guys, before week and 2 weeks back from 3.56, this share has hit a target of 6.15, and there was like a big consolidation there. And you should note that there are 3 fund houses guys. The 3 fund houses are UTI Mutual Fund and Franklin Templeton Aditya Birla Sun Life Mutual Fund. These 3 mutual funds have a major stake in Vodafone India Limited, and you should note that Franklin Templeton has made their investment on Vodafone India zero. So what that's mean guys, I mean they have given debt instruments to Vodafone India, and as you know that, or you don't know, I will say guys, the reason is that the rating agencies have downgraded the 3500 crores worth of bond which is being given. So they have downgraded, which made Franklin Templeton to mark their investments as zero. So what is the benefit of marking zero to the individuals who are holding it guys? And as you know, this week the AGR issue is going to get completed. If the AGR issue gets completed, or if the AGR issue gets completed, people may get the benefit exclusively. I mean, I repeat again guys, they have marked their investment as zero, and they have said that if any benefit comes due to the AGR impact given positive, then the whole benefit to given to the unit holders. Now what this UTI Mutual Fund and Aditya Birla Sun Life has done, because they have not marked the investment as zero, they are waiting until and unless the final call given by the Supreme Court, I mean regarding the AGR issue guys. And the second thing we want to say is that what is the future target, and as you can ask guys, the future target what we want to see in Vodafone Limited depends upon two things. One, how much risk you can take, and second thing is that how much effort you can take invest and how much risk you can take guys. And the issue is that if the AGR issue is very, very positive, this share will not stop rising, and this share, if you see in 5 rupees, it can go to 8 rupees or maybe 10 rupees, it can easily go guys. But the matter you should note is that if the AGR issue is not positive for Vodafone India Limited, then that is a very, very bad thing for Vodafone India Limited. And as you know guys, people will definitely sell and they will make this share as crap. So it depends upon you how you should take risk by investing this share guys. So if you can take risk, you can hold your positions, or if you cannot take risk, then if any upper bumps come or upper jumps come, that will be the better option to exit this share. Because now the days have been coming closely guys, and this AGR issue is going to be completed, and already Supreme Court previously said that next week they will give the judgment for this AGR issue, and also budget is coming. So keeping this point put together away, we hope that within, I mean, February 1 is the budget guys, I think in budget, before budget or in budget, if any department of industry is failing away or going away, then it leads to a bad budget. So I think government will avoid it, and government will definitely help telecom sector to come out. Because if you want to get digital India, if you want to get more 5G equipments, and also anything we want to diversify into wireless technologies, we need telecom industry to survive. And also Vodafone India is known that it's a global conglomerate company. So you should definitely wait, because there is no other way guys. If you have patience, I think you will be rewarded, and be positive, and we are positive on Vodafone India Limited. And this video is basically about Vodafone India Limited, and you have enjoyed till now, then why not subscribe my channel for more video like this, and see our other videos and multi-better playlist so that you could get a knowledge about it also guys. See another video very soon. Until then, thank you for my channel.